walk to the corner store. Mama never thought she would be getting a call from the coroner. Said her son's been gunned down. Can you calm now? Tears in her eyes, can you calm down? Please, ma'am, can you calm down? But it rained fire in the city that day, they say. A river of blood in the streets, no love in the streets. And then came silence in the city that day, they say. Just another one gone, and they tell her move on. She's stuck there singing, baby, don't you close your eyes. This could be our final time, and you know I'm horrible at saying goodbye. But I think of all you could have done, at least you'll stay forever young. I guess you picked the perfect way to die. Oh, I guess you picked the perfect way to die. Job, new city, new her. Bright eyes, you would have been proud if you knew her. Flashing lights in the mirror, pull over, pull over. A couple nights in detention and it's over. A whole life's over. They came marching in the city that day, they say. Carrying signs in the streets, nothing from the city that day, they say. Just another one gone, and the city moved on. We're stuck here singing, baby, don't you close your eyes. This could be our final time, and you know I'm horrible at saying goodbye. Now think of all you could have done, at least you'll stay forever young. I guess you picked the perfect way to die. Oh, I guess you picked the perfect way to die. Another dream lost, another king and queen lost, another broken promise they refuse to make right. Oh, another night to live in fear. Oh, another night that you're not here. Say, baby, don't you close your eyes, 'cause this could be our final time. And you know I'm horrible at saying goodbye. But I'll think of all you could have done, at least you'll stay forever young. I guess you picked the perfect way to die. Oh, I guess you picked the perfect way.
Bullshit. How is the evidence is falling into the murderer's hand? When you got all these witnesses out here that seen everything that happened. I don't understand.
He with the cops.
But definitely, definitely, I'm grateful that Cori Bush is in office.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen.